Yeah, what's up, Puff? How you?
Hey, what up, baby girl? How you doing?
Good, good. Life is good. I can't complain.
What's up?
Well, I mean, I'm calling to holler at you about this My Life 2 album. I mean, it would never be complete without you, and I just want to know, you know, how you feeling about me even doing a sequel. I mean, because we did so much together, did the first My Life album, and we changed a lot of lives with the message. Just didn't feel like it would be complete if I left you out.
Well, I appreciate that. I think it's time, to be honest. You know, life is a marathon. It has many parts to it. But you also know that My Life 1 is a classic. So if you're going to do it, you know, you got to come with it, girl.
Well, it's not a competitor. It's a sequel and an extension of how far we come, you know? We hurt so bad on the My Life album. When you told me to speak about the pain, that's what was going on. Not saying that pain doesn't exist no more in our life, but now we understand how to navigate.
Right, then. So what you waiting for? My Life too.